Big goes out to work with his company car and his buttoned-up shirt. He coaches the kids on the football team, and he plays in a band, and he sings like a dream. He and his wife have a model family, but nobody knows that he's fucking her nanny. Haven't you heard that he's a stand-up guy? Except for his hands and that wandering eye. Behind his wife's back he creeps like a spy. He just loves the risk like he's rolling a die. He is a pillar of local society, acts with the plays and supports the library, drinks at the pub and he always shops local. At parish council meetings he's always vocal. He and his wife had a model family until she found out that he was fucking the nanny. Haven't you heard that he's a stand-up guy? Except for his hands and that wandering eye. Behind his wife's back he creeps like a spy. He just loves the risk like he's rolling a die. She packed his bags on a Tuesday night. He pleaded with her and they got it all fine. She kicked him out cause he'd lost sight of everything they had, and it just wasn't right. Haven't you heard that he's a stand-up guy? Except for his hands and that wandering eye. Behind his wife's back he creeps like a spy. He just loves the risk like he's rolling a die. Haven't you heard that he's a stand-up guy? Except for his hands and that wandering eye. Behind his wife's back he creeps like a spy. He just loves the risk like he's rolling a die.